That's the one thing that might could not work, and then they won't have much control to figure out. That's what they did. They gave him a $25 gift certificate or something. I'm gonna go pop that to one side.
Here is a story you think you know.
Good.
Drum majors, is your band ready? Havelock High School marching Rams, you may enter the field for competition.
Here is a story you think you know. A story about a young woodsman. This woodsman's story is not known to many, for he's known by another name. Our story begins, as most great stories do, with love. That evening, the wickedest witch in all the East placed a curse upon the woodsman's axe. So the woodsman began building a house for his beloved, unaware that his axe had been cursed. After many swings, the enchanted axe would miss its intended spot and strike the woodsman instead. The axe first found its mark in the woodsman's arm. Had no way of knowing that the axe was cursed. His legs. Part of him that wasn't made of metal, his chest. Set out on a journey to the Emerald City to see me.
from Havelock, North Carolina, the Havelock High School Marching Rams, directed by George Benitez and Lindsay Estes.